That one man scorned and covered with scars.